Hi, I'm Phil Felgner, Director of the Vaccine Research and Development Center at UCI, and this is your UCI COVID Minute for March 4th, 2022. You asked, does an mRNA vaccine alter my genes or DNA? mRNA vaccines do not alter our DNA. Every cell in our body has 300,000 copies of mRNA all the time for our entire life. It is non-toxic, it is necessary for life, and of course it is safe. If mRNA could integrate into our DNA and damage it, it would be happening all the time and be incompatible with life. Before there were mRNA vaccines, there were DNA vaccines. They are similar to mRNA vaccines, except they use DNA instructions to make virus proteins instead of mRNA. Many detailed studies were conducted before the FDA was convinced that DNA vaccines don't integrate into host DNA and alter the genes. They are proven safe to be administered to humans and do not cause mutations leading to cancer. The mRNA vaccine is a tiny oil droplet about the same size as a virus that contains a few copies of mRNA which encodes a viral surface protein. After a short time, the mRNA is degraded and is gone forever, but the immune response induced by the vaccine persists for a long time. What's even more exciting is that after billions of doses administered worldwide, we now have an overwhelming amount of evidence from real-world experience that these vaccines are remarkably safe and effective.